And today's review is on the King 10 RGB video light by Hagibis. By far, this is the best build quality I've seen with any lights. It's solid aluminum. It also has the swing arm you'll see in a second, and you can mount this on the light stand or a tripod. And it has three standard quarter inch tripod mounts, so you can mount it and then put another LED on top. Or if you say doing photography, you want to put a flash or trigger or even a microphone, you have that space as well. Other than the plastic knobs, I mean, everything else is just so solid. It feels nice, but it doesn't feel too heavy. Now, if you look at the power button, this is really nice because all the lights I have, you have to press the button that actually turns on after a few seconds. And with this Hagibis version, you can actually slide it on and off. Now let's go to the features. When you first turn it on, you're going to see the white light, CCT3200K, so it's on the warmer side of white. On the first top right button, turn the knob or press the button by increasing the brightness by 20%. And once you hit 100 and keep pressing the button, it actually goes back by 20%. You can turn the knob and it will increment by 1%. But the faster you go, turning the knob actually follows that speed. So you're not turning the knob forever, going by 1% increment. So in order to change the Kelvin or the color temperature, you simply turn the knob. And as you can see, the Hagibis actually goes all the way down to 2500K, which is a very warm light. Most LEDs out there only go down about 3500, maybe 3200, but this is actually the first RGB LED lights that I've actually seen go all the way down to 2500K. You can adjust it to 8500K, which is going to give you that bluish bright white light. When you press set, it's going to give you these options. As far as if you're new to the RGB LED lights, you're going to have various strobe or like a slow glowing that's very randomized. You have basically three options and you have a set of A, B, and C for each one. So you have a total of 9 customized functions. Now, there are lights that you may not use. There's actually a red and blue strobe which mimics police, at least in the US, which is red and blue. And obviously you don't want to use this on a vehicle because chances are you'll likely get in trouble if you get caught. But there are the red and white lights as well as blue and white strobe lights, so you might find that function useful. Now we will go into the actual RGB option. At the back of the cover, it basically shows you 0 being the red and goes all the way to purple and reddish color again and cycles back at 360. So you simply turn the knob to dial that color in. Now the S at the bottom controls the saturation. Now you can fine tune that to give it like a slightly faded red. Now it has a standard USB-C port, so chances are you're going to have an adapter to charge this unit. The battery life obviously is going to depend on the brightness and how long you use it. Even though at 100%, I believe it lasts for about 1.5 to 2 hours. Definitely check this out, the King 10 RGB video light by Hagibis. Awesome, awesome video light, and the link is below. I will have more reviews, so definitely subscribe, and thank you for watching.